likes where his team is right now, physically and mentally. Win over Toronto, win over Carolina, 11 goals scored. And Anton Lundell begins against the veteran Jordan Staal. Here's Natchez, leads the league in points, pressured by Mikkola. But he finds Chatfield for a shot. Spencer Knight with the first save of the afternoon. Control, and Chatfield sends it all the way in. Jordan Staal, saved by Knight. Here in the first, no shots yet. Barkov looking to change that. He controls, spins it out towards the front of the net. Martin's able to find it. Got Boquist and Kulikov, the pair on the ice now for the Panthers. Natchez fights his way in, and Spencer Knight makes the save. Here comes Blake. He has a trailer. Gets it back, puts it in front. Svechnikov couldn't get the redirection, and then Knight with the save on the slap shot by Orlov. Greer after it again. Samuskevich now. Effective shift. Nosek fires, save, rebound. That one skims off the net and goes up and out of play.
Yeah, the Panthers are able to keep that puck alive inside the blue line, and then they get the puck right on Greer's stick. Nosek, he's the one that takes the shot right there. Greer on the doorstep, follow up by Nosek, and oh.
Natchez circles the net. Hands it off to Orlov. He puts it in front, save by Knight on Drury.
To compete and try and get a win against the Florida Panthers.
Barkov in the offensive zone, flips it up high. Ekblad's wrister, saved by Martin. Rodriguez shoots. Right now in first place in the division. Point ahead of Toronto, they're in Tampa tonight. Look out, lead feed. Here comes Natchez against Knight. And Spencer makes a huge save.
And that, he gets that puck in deep, but he doesn't get back in time, and he has to have awareness that Natchez is going to be on the ice. And
Reinhardt's there to help out with Rodriguez. Knocked off Rodriguez's stick. He's able to hold in. The shot to the net, deflected on the way there by Reinhardt, and Martin makes the stop. Now Boquist up ahead for A.J. Greer in the Carolina zone. Greer fights through the check, gets in front. Loose puck, Samuskevich with a shot. Martin the save.
Takes that puck right at the blue line, uses his body, cuts towards the net. Samuskevich gets
Drury, finds it. Back around to Robinson, takes the hit from Mikkola. Walker fires, Knight sees it at the last second and makes a great reflexive save. Svechnikov played it out to center. Boquist cut it off and gives to Rodriguez, barreling down the wing, drop pass for Reinhardt, flips it in front, Barkov is stopped. You know, they go way back, coach, player, coached against each other in the 23 Eastern Conference Final. Panthers swept the series.
Number 37 of Carolina.
Lundell works it free with a good effort. Turns and shoots, score! And the Panthers are on top, 1-0.
Good work along the boards. Retrieval there by Lundell, takes it up the wall, and watching just a little, excuse me, wrist shot towards the net. Burns was right on him. And yeah, it was deflected there. And it went off one of the Carolina Hurricanes, I believe.
Coach's challenge, I believe. Hang on.
Carolina is challenging that there was offside on the play prior to the goal. We got no goal.
Yeah. We did see there on the replay it was offside, and again, it's when the puck enters the offensive zone, and that's one of the longer ones that you will see. And the Panthers win that board battle. Los Carina, they got some numbers jumping up. Mikkola on the backhand, Martin the save. Katie, thanks. Barkov wins the faceoff, right back to Forsling. Gets it to the net, save Martin, it's loose in front. Ekblad picks it up. Ekblad fires, score! Aaron Ekblad! Martin was down. The Hurricanes are complaining. Right now, it's a Panther goal.
Aaron Ekblad, if he gets this, it'll be his first goal of the season from every angle. Panthers almost put it in here. Reinhardt just didn't get a stick on it. Goes back to Ekblad. Spencer Martin, he just flopping around in that crease after made the original save, couldn't get back up, and then that puck just sailed over top of him.
Has it again. Here's Burns with a wrist shot. Ooh, that one hit Aaron Ekblad in the hand. His glove went flying. He got slashed.
See Lundell come in. And he breaks his stick, I think. Yeah, he does. He breaks his stick up high by the knob on that cross check. And then there's Aaron Ekblad.
Gostis Bear straight on. Nate just goes across. Great save by Knight on the one-timer. And Spencer Nice got it.
He's just waiting there in the weeds, waiting for that puck to come. There it is with the shot. Spencer Knight just read it perfectly. He had good positioning, good control of his body. Comes across. Svechnikov tried to sweep that.
Barkov and Drury on the faceoff. Comes to the boards. Reinhardt trying to get free. Barkov in front can jump, and they score at the buzzer. It's good. Incredible play by the Panthers. They beat the buzzer.
And what a play by Matthew Tkachuk to Samuskevich. You see the clock, and yes, no doubt that puck's in the net before the end of the period. Look at the touches here. Barkov across to Tkachuk to Samuskevich.
What a goal by the Panthers on the power play at 19:59 of the second. Samuskevich's first career power play goal from Tkachuk and Barkov off a faceoff with 6 seconds left in the period. Shifting over the line, put it to the wing, knocked away by Gustav Forsling. The Panthers are putting on a defensive clinic again in the third period. Lundell all over Gostis Bear, and he gets the steal. Lostarinen has Bennett in front, score! Out of the box and into the net, Sam Bennett makes it 3-0.
The pressure, there they cough up the puck. And in comes Lostarinen, and just timed perfectly to Bennett. Bennett with his third goal in as many games. And now the Panthers have full control of this one.
Reinhardt trying to get it back to Ekblad, taken away by Chatfield. Knocked off his stick. And Samuskevich gives to Tkachuk. On the wing, it's Sam Reinhardt. Back for Tkachuk. In front, Barkov for the tap-in!
Another power play goal by the Florida Panthers. Reinhardt sweeps it back to Tkachuk. Freezes the defense and just slides it over. Not much room to get it through there to Barkov.
Two goals, a little more than 3 minutes apart in the third. Here comes Greer. Boqvist with a chance on the backhand. Score! Adam Boqvist! His first goal as a Panther. And it's 5-0.
Here they come again on the rush. There's Boqvist, 34. Keep an eye on him. Starts to play. Gives it up to Greer. And then the return pass and a backhander on the short side. Oh, there's not much room there for Boqvist. And somehow, that puck came up on end.
The Panthers have just silenced them for two games. Bennett to the net. Save, rebound. Boqvist looking for his second. Yesterday at 3 o'clock, the Panthers have taken it to him. Verhaeghe, Nate Schmidt, looking to get into the act. Score! Deflected in! 6-0, Panthers have blown it open.
I think Evan Rodriguez, yeah. Running hot, you're running hot. Just a shot towards the net. Bennett was in front, but it was Evan Rodriguez right there, off his blade of his stick. And somehow just snuck in on the far post.
He blanked the Carolina Hurricanes. He's got another one. And the Panthers win it 6-0 and sweep the weekend home and home.
20 saves for Spencer Knight.